75 sustains an active life, engaging in the turmoil of his time. Voices must be raised in speech and song, embracing right, excoriating wrong, needed to cut through the mental grime that veils one's vision of systemic strife. Yet power comes to those whose will is strong. For him the fight continues hard and long in every vale where suffering is rife, vested in beliefs that make life shine, even as he walks the picket line.